Hello everyone, today I'm going to make even or odd verifying program for any given number. So let's start. This is a new window. Then first include header files. CR function, which clears the screen every time. Now integer, let's take integer and variable. This variable we have to check even or not. Then cout, in variable n. Now let's use if statement. If n, that is this n mod 2, if equal to 0, then it is even. Finish. Now else, if n mod 2 is not equal to 0, then see out input on the screen that given number is not even, and else cout wrong argument. Get ch and return 0 if you use main as integer function. Now we don't use curly braces because only one statement for every if and else if statement. So let's start, compile it, run it. It's successful. Now run our program. Let's give 2 to check, and 2 is even, it's working. Let's put 5. It is not even. Good. So again you can check one time. 1, 2, 2 is an even number. So we got it. Let's save it. Save. Subscribe for more.